Yeah, what's up, YouTube? This is Yellow Boy. I'm sure many of you've heard of the legendary soul singer of R&B, Tina Marie, dying at the age of 54. They said her daughter had found her in the bed dead, and they were saying about like a month ago that she had a seizure, but they're not saying that's the cause of death. But they're going to do an autopsy to find out, just to see. But I can only imagine, for her daughter, how it is to find your mother in the bed dead. I mean, you only get one mother. I mean, you should cherish her, you know, because I love my mom, and I can only imagine if it was me, I would be sick, distraught. I can't even imagine not having my mom around, or even finding her dead in the bed. Like, I think I would be no good. Like, I'm gonna eat, I'm gonna sleep. Like, I'd be really torn. But my condolences goes out to Tina Marie's family and her friends. You will be truly missed because you were one of the greatest of R&B times. I remember growing up when I was little, when I first heard Tina Marie, I thought she was a black lady, and my mom was like, no, she's white, and I was really shocked. And she fears, like, the voice doesn't match who she is, but regardless, I love Tina Marie. Remember Ooh La La, I mean, Portuguese Love, her, and Rick James, like, she's one of the greatest, you know, and they made some really good music together, those two, and a lot of people thought they was in a relationship, but they really wasn't. They were just really good friends, and they made some good music, and like I said, my condolences goes out to Tina Marie and her family. You'll be truly missed because you are one of the greatest. So, with that said, please comment, leave questions, and I will also reply when I get a chance.
Never had a problem.